Hi friends, welcome to Navani's Spice Magic. Today I'm going to prepare flavorful, super tasty chatpata makkai masala puri. The same mixture can be used to make rotis also. It is your choice. Along with this puri, shall prepare Indianized salsa, which can be stored for a week in fridge and enjoy as dip with any snack or breakfast. Let's check the process. Before entering into the process, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon to get instant notifications. If you like the recipe, don't forget to give a thumbs up and share with your family and friends. Ingredients required for this are wheat flour. I've taken 1 cup, 1 cup of makkai atta, maize flour, 1 cup of boiled and grated potato. I have not mashed it because there shouldn't be any lumps, so I have grated it so that you get a smooth paste. The masalas are cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon, chili flakes, this is optional, black salt, this is normal salt, chaat masala a little bit, chili powder according to your spice, coriander chopped, sesame seeds, kasuri methi, kalonji, ajwain. We'll start kneading it. So this is makkai atta, wheat flour, boiled potato, chili powder, chaat masala, chili flakes, cumin powder, black salt, normal salt, sesame seeds, this is ajwain. I'm just rubbing it between my palms and add it to this so that we get a nice flavor of this. Kalonji, this is also kasuri methi, fresh coriander. We will mix this properly so that all masalas get mixed properly with the flour. Now we will add little by little water and knead this into semi-soft dough. Now this is kneaded, so we'll add little oil. This is done. We'll keep it aside for around 15 to 20 minutes. Then we'll start making puris. The ingredients required for this Indianized salsa are green chilies according to your spice. I have taken 2. 1 onion, 1 tomato, 1 big pot garlic, salt to taste. First, we shall turn on the stove. Prick this green chili into a fork. Now, put it on the stove and burn it, turning it all around. So you have to fry this like this. I will turn on the stove. Keep a mesh on this rack and place the tomato and onion over this and fry it or turning around all the sides. So meanwhile, one more thing we will do. we will prick a garlic pod, big garlic pod into this fork, and then this also we'll burn it on the stove. Now this is done, so we can remove this. Now the tomato is cooked properly, so we can remove this, but the onion, it has to be cooked more. So this is also done. We'll transfer this into a plate. Okay, now this is ready. So what we will do is, we'll take a chopper, mini chopper, add these into this. Now this is done. So what we will do is, we will cut this tomato roughly. Add this also. We will cover this and give us a little pulp. So this is done. So it has to be coarse like this. It shouldn't be soft or smooth paste. Now we'll transfer this into a bowl. Now to this we'll add required salt and then mix it properly. This has been resting since 20 minutes. Now this is done. In case when you do it and it becomes little loose or soft because you don't get good puris, then in that case what you can do is, you can either add makkai ka atta or wheat flour to make it normal, like the desired consistency. Now we'll start rolling the puris. We'll just pull out a small portion of this. We'll dust it in the dry flour. Now we'll start rolling the puris. They shouldn't be too thin. So this is good enough. Now we'll heat the oil and fry these, deep fry these. Oil is heated. Now we'll start adding puris and then frying them. So see, this is puffed up. So we'll turn this now and fry it in the other side as well. And this is done. Here is our chatpata makkai masala puri along with Indianized version of salsa ready to be relished. Indianized salsa can be enjoyed as a side dish or dip with any snack item like nachos, parathas, puri, sukka puri, roti, etc. I hope you like my video, and if you do so, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.